So dear guests, a very good morning. It's only 6:30 a.m. But for my friend, I have to say to all of you, a very good morning. Welcome to the Celestial Cruises. Have a nice cruise.
Yeah, we just arrived on the island of Crete. Finally a place I'll have some freedom to use my tripod.
No tripod.
The camera's okay.
Yes. Cameraman.
But not the tripod.
This is the most important place. Right? We'll drive you there. Wait for you there to see the palace 1 hour, and then we'll drive you around the whole city.
So how much does that cost?
70 euros is cost.
70? Whoa, yes. Man, you're gonna break the bank.
Well, we're looking for something more like 30 euro.
30 euro? You want to go to a beach?
Yeah.
Okay, 30 euros.
A very strong man.
We're on the shores of the northern part of the island of Crete. The Bible says that the Apostle Paul arrived on this island in Acts 27 when he was about to set sail for Rome just prior to the shipwreck. Although he was on the southern part of the island when he landed at a place named Fair Havens. We also know from the book of Titus that Paul says to his young spiritual son, "For this reason I have left you in Crete, that you might set in order what remains."
My house is here. Okay.
Oh, you live right here.
Yeah.
We're in your neighborhood then.
Yeah.
Why don't you at John's house today, guys? Give your wife a call. Tell her we're coming over for lunch. Stopped at the right place.
You gotta go which one you're going for.
That's lemon cake. What do we got here? What's this one right here?
You say, say what is
it? Balak de Budico.
Oh, yeah, I'll take some Balak de Budico.
Isn't that good?
Not good, man. Not good. Who's got more free food for me? Wow. That looks like a big octopus.
Kataifi.
Good knowing you guys.
guys. I don't make it back. Tell my wife and kids I love them. Can't be worse than the donkeys.
Let's go.
Everybody's out of breath.
Let's do it again.
When's the last time you think these cable cars have been inspected? Our destination is to get from this cable car down to our cruise ship, off in the distance. Let's hope we make it there safely.
You almost feel safer on the cable car than you did going on that bus along those cliffs going down.
Oh, yeah.
Even though we officially had the best driver in all of Santorini. We're done. That's it.
That's it.
Wow, that was fast.
Thank you, Bulgaria. Taxi, bravo. All right, very good, very good.